What is real-time machine monitoring and why is it important? Every day, there are large amounts of data generated by machines just waiting to be collected, such as feed rates, spindle speeds, downtime, part counts, and more. Collecting and analyzing this data by hand can be tedious and does not provide immediate feedback. Real-time machine monitoring allows management to instantly identify throughout issues as they happen. You can receive notifications via email or text if a machine is down. A real-time dashboard can be displayed on the shop floor to motivate your employees to keep their machine running. The advantage of software-based machine monitoring is that it collects and organizes important business data digitally while providing real-time analysis and notification. How can I monitor my machine automatically? Today, many modern machines have the technology built into them to output the current machine status. Real-time machine monitoring systems can then read that output, save it in a database, and then analyze and report on it. There are two major standards for machine monitoring capabilities, FANUC Focus and MT Connect. FANUC Focus is typically found on newer machines. MT Connect is an open source protocol and is widely used by machine tool builders such as Okuma, Mazak, and Morisiki. Focus is a feature of the FANUC I series controller. It captures cycle status, overrides, spindle speed, feed rates, alarms, and downtime in real time. If your machine does not support Focus or MT Connect, Shop Floor Automations has hardware devices that can be attached to your machine in order to collect data. SFA works closely with the MT Connect Technical Advisory Group and other innovators in the industry to improve machine monitoring techniques for real-time data collection software. Call us at 877-611-5825 for solutions to modernize efficiency and reduce your downtime with the technological advantages we provide.